Utrecht finished the reconstruction of a street in the station area. It has become a cycle street, connecting the central railway station to the historic city centre. A side street gives access to the world's largest bicycle parking garage. This place used to look completely different just a decade ago. The new cycle street also looks nothing like the road that used to be here. This part of Utrecht changed several times over the years. Space that is now exclusively reserved for cycling and public transport used to be designed for private motor traffic. When you see how many cars used to be here, it's hard to believe that this is the same location. A giant traffic circle was needed for all that motor traffic, and cycling was pushed to the sides. There's still a big intersection, but that is completely designed to accommodate cycling traffic. A cycling bridge takes people to the city center now. Two large bridges used to open for ships here. A new bridge cannot be opened, but the reconstructed canal is again navigable. In the past, an officer used to regulate the traffic flows. Such interventions were sometimes necessary, more recently too. This location changed so many times that it was often a building site. This was in the 1970s, but especially in the last decade, everything seemed to be only temporary here. Walking and cycling routes changed all the time. That also happened in the 1980s, when the whole area was redesigned as well. The level crossing of a bus road and tram tracks was only used for a few decades. It is now replaced by an overpass, which is not quite finished. That is also the case for the central area, where some buildings and a park should take shape soon. The area is empty now. After it had been used for bicycle parking for years, some people described this place as an ocean of bicycles. It will now be redeveloped alongside the street that has been finished. At first, the new green seemed rather modest, but it grew fast and it is much more impressive now. People in Utrecht regret the loss of one particular building here, the main seat of the insurance company De Utrecht in Dutch Art Nouveau style. Two decorative chimeras could now return to their former location, because some of the details of the building had been preserved when it was demolished in 1974, and a new plinth was added to the 1978 mixed-use building. You can argue about what this does for the aesthetics of the street, but it is now certainly more attractive for walking than it used to be for a long time. With the reopening of this street, Utrecht is one step closer to finishing the station area.